In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this shadow puppet illusion with Blender. Basically, we have a plane being used as a projection screen, and there's a dragon mesh behind along with a light source. We can create a Blender-based shadow puppet animation show by using this method. Let's import a SVG image. I'll share a link in the description below. S to scale. Let's convert the object to mesh. In edit mode, we can type 1 to select the vertices, and select the bottom vertices like this. E to extrude. R, X, and 90 to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. Let's create a plane. R, X, and 90 to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. That's how the objects were modeled and imported. I'll go back to the original meshes and show you the materials. The light source is the sunlight. Please match my settings. The secret of this illusion is how a translucent material is being used on the screen mesh. By using the translucent node, we can project a shadow of an object hidden behind it. This is how we create the puppet show illusion in Blender. By the way, it's also very important to keep the shadow object mesh's origin at the very end of the stick. Let's go to edit mode, and type 2 to edge select. Select the bottom edges, and press Shift S to move the 3D cursor there. After that, press Tab to go to object mode, and move the origin to the 3D cursor. To reset the 3D cursor, press Shift C. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.